Be me, been working at BBQ joint for 3 years. Boss is like a dad but cooler. We drink slash smoke together. Song from his favorite band is playing. Who or do you know who this is? Anon. Answer instantly with correct answer. AIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIIII next boss. Beanie 21. At food store to get food, go up to cash register. 7 out of 10 cutie pie working. Buy food, try to say thank you, say love you instead. MFW autism strikes. She responds, you too, we realize we are both autistic. She is now my girlfriend of 2 years. Be cashier. Finish ringing up woman's groceries. She thanks me and says good night. Love you too, mom. She walks away. 20 seconds later, I realize what I said. Be me, 16 years old, cute girl from class, sends me a message. Hey, Anon, I've got 2 tickets to this comedy show. Would you like to? Thinking she wants to sell them to me. Oh, no thanks. I don't really like these guys. Oh, okay. Sorry. More than 4 years later, lying in bed unable to sleep, finally realize what she meant. My face. When? Go downstairs for breakfast, just the one bowl, champ. Says me father, eh? Yeah, confused why he would think I want to. He starts laughing, ha, guess you wore her out. Still confused. Well, just tell us anything you two want, says my mom. What the fuck, go upstairs. Cortana. Go to 4chan.org/b. Sudden realization. My parents think Cortana is my girlfriend and they're so proud of me. Start taking a breakfast and dinner upstairs for Cortana. My parents are so happy I became normal. Can't disappoint them. What happened to log stay? There are 8 days in a week. Monday, L, Tuesday, Wednesday, log stay, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. I learned this in kindergarten. We all did. Why do people say there are only 7 days now? What the fuck? I feel like I'm going crazy. Going on big school trip. Sign-ups are this week. Guy asks my friend who he's rooming with Anon, isn't that kid autistic? At this point, I'm not even offended. Be me yesterday. Start working at the same company as my dad. Dad shows me around his lab area and to meet some of his friends. Try my best to not be autistic, since I don't want to embarrass my dad. Think I did a pretty good job. Had to get back to my part of the lab, so I said bye and started walking away. Badge fell out of my pocket, so I had to stop and pick it up once I left the room. Overhear one of my dad's friends say that my dad has a good son. Dad says yay, has grown into a fantastic man and I'm proud of him. I think I finally made it, boys. Never thought I'd see the day where my dad would be proud of who I was. Be at the store, go to the bathroom, hear some normie pooping when I walk in, but things get all quiet. He was probably nervous. Pee and wash my hands, turn off the lights on my way out. Taking a math exam, see Chad looking at my paper, make eye contact and move my arm in such a way where he can see my paper. Write the wrong formula, use the wrong formula to get a wrong answer. He gets up to turn an exam, erase the wrong shit and do the problem correctly. LC Chad the next class with a 30%. My face when I openly show my paper with around a 90%. Join Discord depression group, befriend this girl, chat with her 4 months. I think I'm falling for her. Work up the courage to ask if she wanted to video chat. She agrees. Her first reaction when she sees me was, what the fuck, I thought you were a girl. Be me, like 45 minutes ago, sitting in science class, fat weeb sitting next to me on his phone. Fat weeb is sitting next to girl wearing thongs, flip flops for Amerifags. You can see where this is going. He takes a pic of her feet under the table, but his flash is on my face when he doesn't hesitate for a second and hauls ass out of the room. My face when the girl has been crying her eyes out since. What made you happy today, Anons? I'll go first. Be me lonely and depressed, rarely talk to people. The driving neighbor waves at me as I pull into the neighborhood. Shocked as I don't normally interact with other people, wave back. Smile IDK why this brightened up my day, but I'm glad it happened. Today was my birthday. I wish I had been forgotten like years before. Dad texts me, haven't talked to him in months. Hey, you wanna go to the China buffet? Sure. He picks me up from my apartment, drives me to the China buffet. I get out and was about to ask him what he was going to get. He drives off. I spend 3 hours sitting there, eating a small plate of bourbon chicken and browsing R9K. B18. Work at gas station. Co-worker is an absolute cutie pie. Graduation night. Dress up after graduation. Go to Applebee's with friends. Gas station is on the way to Applebee's to pop in and say hi. Manager takes pictures. Cutie pie says I look handsome. Say thanks and leave to Applebee's with the boys later tonight. Like right now. She gets my number from the store. Call book and texts me that I look handsome. Am I in, boys? Please subscribe for more content.